Okay, let's do this.
Greetings, Dr. Snyder.
It's about time you got here.
We ran into some trouble on the way.
At this moment, I'm less interested in your problems than my own. My facility is under siege, and my defenses are proving inadequate.
We will provide assistance.
I believe I can move the battle away from her facility with my air forces.
Indeed. This would also be an excellent test for my jump jet technology.
New research options are available.
Wait, so they were attacking with little forces and they somehow beat three fat boys off?
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Why do I keep doing that? I keep accidentally hitting my sound button and increasing the volume.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Illuminates are falling back.
What the hell was
Thank
that?
You for the assistance.
Why is the Illuminate attacking your facility?
These Cretans aren't Illuminate. They call themselves the Royal Guardians. They claim to be supporters or protectors of former Illuminate leader Princess Rianne Burke, or other such nonsense. I can't be bothered with the politics.
Why were they here?
They were here for... Oh, this is unacceptable. They hacked into my system and stole my files on Shiva Prime, including my report on its launch sequence.
That is most troubling.
We have to stop them before they can upload the data.
I agree. Prepare your armies for an assault.
Ivan, help yourself to any of the offline
Commander
factories in the area.
Yes, my child. You should capture them with an engineer or your ACU.
Thank you, Dr. Snyder.
Commander, under attack.
I really don't like being having to be the one on the defensive. I really don't like doing missions like this. Capture them then. Oh, this is going to be good. Look, gantry. It's cheaper to build air factories than it is to build land factories. So then air is more dominant in land. Go figure. Another assault block. Stop, it tickles.
Commander, Commander under attack.
You need to reclaim that. I wonder if this specific strategy is still a thing.
experimental transport can be constructed at an experimental air factory.
Like, this can be super annoying. Like, all I want to do is get my all I want to do is get this rolling, but eh.
The jump jet technology is a good alternative to transports. Yes.
Okay, Dr. Ivan. Like, I want to see if this strategy is still a thing, because this is a thing you used to be able to do. Basically, what the strategy is, you send loyalists, a whole bunch of them in, a jetpack them in, and self-destruct them using the using this detonate. Because as it says here, and it damages nearby enemies, and it costs nothing to use. So, yeah, you basically can kamikaze into them and then blow up. There's a few more and then I can begin Operation Friendly. It still works.
To interrupt this touching family moment,
but there's a good chance they were able to successfully transmit the report on Shiva.
I agree with Dr. Snyder. We must take action.
Yes. We should immediately travel to the Coalition Command Center on Altair 2.
Wait a minute. An unknown creature is loose in the Illuminate base.
It appears Dr. Snyder was housing some sort of indigenous life form.
It just destroyed a building.
I would like a sample of its DNA for the purposes of study.
It breathes fire.
You may need to subdue the creature before acquiring the sample.
Oh, stop harassing it! Leave the ground transport alone, you miserable gits. Die. Ah. God, that thing has a lot of health. Look how much health this prick has.
I shall greatly value this glorious creature's DNA samples.
Can we go to Altair 2 now?
Yes. We can use its gate to return to Seraphim 7 and the Eco Synthesizer.
Operation completed.
Oh, that was annoying. Oh, time went down the toilet. But it honestly, it's so hot. Because, as you can see, the reason why I was taking so long is because I knew that lizard was coming. So I had to deal with it. Like, with as much army as possible. I mean, yeah, I could do the loyalist strat, which is suicide them into everything and kill everything with them. But, that takes a while and it's kind of boring.